If you did the new iPhone update, you need to watch this video or your iPhone could start on fire. If you have the new iOS 15 and you use Spotify, you need to watch this because it could prevent your phone from overheating. An Apple insider just confirmed that Spotify uses 30% of your battery's power in just 1 hour. And this causes your phone to get super hot and in extreme cases actually start on fire. So make sure you be careful and watch out for this.